Hello and welcome to the Mandalika circuit, where in just a few minutes the Indonesian MotoGP weekend will officially open. The pit lane is already starting to get busy and the riders will soon be on track for the first free practice session. Unfortunately, the weather conditions are not the best. It's raining heavily and it doesn't look like it will stop anytime soon. It will be a race in the wet, at least for this session. We'll be right back. mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike.
Yeah. Thank you.
We return with the images from the pit lane where the rider is returning to his pit.